and Brandon Scott back. He keeps the ball over the middle.